Boss, let's chat. Shank says you might need our help vacating the squatters living on new digs. And ain't it just your lucky day? Wait till you see what I got. Found some toys a couple operators left on their corpses in a back alley. Not sure how they got themselves dead like that. No shame. I took them apart and made a little something different out of the parts. It was just gonna be a toy for my pets. It's more useful than that. Beasts find these things irresistible. Toss them on the ground, and anything nearby hungry will come a-running, ripping anything in its path to pieces. But, you're gonna wanna be a safe distance away. Because, well, things leak a little. Don't wanna end up becoming a snack yourself. Oh, I'm here. Take this paper. It'll show you how to make more. Don't look so surprised. They ain't all knuckle draggers.
A bag of animal bits. Well, this isn't the worst thing I've ever been given. Thank you, Mason.
You're welcome. And when you're putting that to good use, claiming new haunts, don't forget us. All right.
Gage must have pulled a few strings if someone like you is in charge now.
Wondering when you were gonna come see me. Heard you're collecting toys to help you mark us out some new stomping grounds. Well, ours is, without a doubt, the finest little piece of hardware you've ever laid your eyes on. Sure, she may be based off some shitty operator tech, but a little Dixie love and some fine tweaking go a long way. Let's just say, them fever blossoms ain't no joke. Mix them with just the right ingredients, makes people madder than a hornet's nest. Perfect for convincing any meddlesome settlers to rip each other apart.
Oh, so it's like an instant play date.
I like how you think, boss. Only wish I could watch the show myself.
This one ain't about me. It's about this friend that I have, who is not...
You're lucky Nish is in charge. If it were up to me, you'd be dead.
You know, in a lot of instances, poor life choices will get you killed.
Hey there.
Went and looked the place over, boss. Those settlers think their backup's gonna save them. They're dead wrong. Time for us to move in.
There anything I should know about the place we're about to hit?
Seems pretty straightforward. We live, they all die. Now, time we get started.
I wanted to change your gear before we head in there.
Yeah, you got it.
Let's get this show on the road.
Hell yes. Ugh!